help, not handcuffs. And I believe that is really, really true.
Josh Riley doesn't get it. He donated to the Radical Working Families Party. Now they're one of his biggest backers. The dangerous cashless bail system they support is ravaging our state, putting criminals before victims, and Riley stands with them. For criminals, Josh Riley supports help, not handcuffs. Whose side is he on? Not ours. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.